thanks for watching this video. We're testing the claw, which adds a little bit of extra boost used in conjunction with water methanol injection. It's set up right now for 21 psi max and 18 psi sustained, and now we're going to take a look at its effect on air fuel ratios. You'll see they're very nearly identical to the ratios of the completely stock car. Here we go.